Hey, we're over here at the Watermelon Festival in Cookeville, Tennessee, at the Hotel Park Pavilion. Let's jump in at it and see what we got.
Hello. Well, they got most of it down on the bottom, as you can see. That's great. We're going to walk to the top part here first and then go back down to the bottom. Hello. Oh, they got the sledgehammer thing. The thing you're hearing is that down there. Look at these gals. Little cow people.
No, they're cute.
Hello.
Hi there. How are you, sir?
Not bad.
This shirt was my name.
Hey, hey.
How you doing?
Not bad. Trying to survive.
Same here.
I guess we'll go down, walk all of that, and then when we leave, we'll come back up the top. Hello.
How are you doing?
Huh?
How are you doing?
No, not bad. Just showing friends and family online what's happening at the Watermelon Festival. Is it free to ring the bell or? little dog. He needs to go to that dog-a-palooza. Oh, I was just showing. Hello.
How are
ya? Not bad. Hello, hello. What's happening, man?
The bottles and the sugar I make myself. Right here in Cook.
Is the watermelon.
Yeah.
Let's go get it now. Wow. We can. Another dog. Let's go by the wall. Let's stand by the watermelon truck. You can put that right there. Okay. This is what we came for, the watermelon.
It's supposed to be the best and the sweetest from it.
It is sweet,
from,
yeah.
Georgia or Alabama? Alabama, I think.
Okay.
I think they went to Alabama.
It's good. It's good.
beauty.
They're good, man.
Good. You gotta have watermelon at the watermelon festival. You find the trash.
Okay.
That was awesome. Should have got another piece. Yeah. Make. A little pig thing there.
Hey, our chair is sitting out behind that guardrail.
Yeah.
We're like satin.
Did the modern Irish girl? Oh, she's over there.
No. Hey.
Ooh, these are nice. Go away. That's a nice boot. Got a nice setup, man. Set it up nice. Your boot, set up nice. Oh, these are cool. Those are cool. They're nice. Whimsical. Nice. Hey. Just curious what the freebie thing is.
Oh,
it's Pilkinator. Oh, I got them already. Hello.
You guys having a good day?
So far.
Awesome.
Nice fiber. Hey, Gail, I was going to ask you if he'll let me ring the bell.
I bought the whole stand after all that.
Appreciate it, man.
You have a good one.
Was I in center pretty good?
I got the best I could. I was trying to, I got you.
It's up to you if you want to go in there.
$3 to go.
Oh, I thought it was $1 to feed them.
$3 to enter. $3 entry fee.
Oh, wow.
Plus $1 for the food.
Oh, wait. Where we come down that one, right?
Hi, yo.
Not bad, guy. Not bad. It took me about 50 swings to ring the bell over there, but...
You got it, Cody.
Yeah.
That's what counts.
Back in my heydays, I could do it in half the leg.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as I look at it, it'll ring. Oh, these are dog collars, Gail. Yeah.
That is an interesting plan.
Isn't it? So cool.
Oh, can you see him going nuts with that?
Yeah.
They got a whole bunch of different dogs there. Oh, this little dog. You're going to see that little dog. Look at him. He's like, what is that? Hello. Hello. There's a friend of yours over there.
Come on. Come on.
What are you grumpy about? It's a fun day. I was trying to read who you were.
I could count for it if you like 40 bucks.
That.
This is why this needs to be outside.
Yeah.
Because these people ain't getting people stopping and looking. Everybody's just drifting past.
Yeah.
You go to Birds, Gavin.
Yeah.
There's a pan that girl had.
Yeah.
Hello. Not bad. You got the American gutter people and the leaf gutter people right across from one another.
Keep people safe off the ladder.
I hear that.
That's the whole goal. I don't want to climb no ladder between your gutters. Are you climbing the ladder between your gutters, sir?
Yeah.
That's it. Kind of house you got that has no gutters.
Yeah, it floods in front of it. Not floods, but very wet.
This one saw no sheets. I haven't seen that stone in quite a while. Oh, look at this with the little try-on tent.
Yeah.
That's a cool idea. Gail.
I'm gonna get a heat.
Jake's missing.
Here comes a big dog.
Two big dogs.
That's where we came in at. Got some nice stuff. That's different. Think of the little guy again. He's all upset.
Yeah. It's
not used at all. Every night it has to fire bits.
But when I traveled a lot and I would be gone, and it would be a move to
I'll say the dog gives a key. Hey, not bad. How's it going? Oh, there's that walking balloon. That's what that boy had bought in that wagon.
Your logos.
So, whatever you think that looks like, okay. I don't sell what I make. I try to make what you make.
Is it your
job? That's my home. I don't have a store. I'm like Steve. I can't afford it.
Yeah, like sippy cup ones.
Yeah.
You grew up. See, that'd be a good idea how when we do your stuff, put it like that. I can make those with these.
Yeah.
And put them on in a crate like that.
If it smells or tastes sweet, let it sweet.
They pour their own metal.
Yeah.
You know, I was looking at that. That's pretty cool.
Okay, that was great, honey.
People know you're getting the watermelon.
There's nobody here.
Ah. That's how they get. Oh, they're walking that way. See, this is why it needs to be outside.
Yeah.
Because you got people with baby carriages, you know. Thank you. There's where we were eating the watermelon. There's the watermelon thing. You can pretty much see the whole thing. But you know when they're going to stop this here, when someone falls down these steps.
Yeah.
That was a salsa lady. He bought me. There you go, fella. Mm-hmm.
Like, I'll probably never have the room because I'll have to put out
the tomato, the perfect, the beets are all the
greatest.
Yeah, we'll go down there. They got beef hot dogs. Need a ping pong gun. I didn't know it was real at first. We're gonna go outside and look at the food trucks. Oh, this is the reptile thing again.
Yeah.
Well, they got the crock pot going. Look at this. Doing mini donuts. Get on the press.
Yeah.
See, that's cool, that lemonade thing.
Uh-huh.
Chow potato and drink, $12. This funnel cake, look here, Gip. You're fine. $4 for that small. Six.
For
a phone. That's a. Oh, I didn't see cotton candy. Where is that?
The funnel cake place.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. How much was that for a phone?
Cone's $5. Cup's $3. And they're
talking to run
today.
It'd be a little sticky. Well, no, it's kind of decent.
It's kind of humid. I don't think it would run that well.
Someone had cotton candy around here, over there.
They did.
Or down there, the guy had cotton candy. The guy who was next to the sledgehammer thing. What is that? Get it in that jar? Oh, it's a drink, I think. Tea. He's about the only one with the burger price. Oh, look how they did this. That's a good idea. I like that idea. It was in the ice too, no?
Yeah.
Oh, look how he has it on that wood.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are all these trucks that way?
I don't know. A lot of the trucks might take a part.
Okay, good.
I just don't
think
it's
that way.
Yeah, I just don't think it's that way.
Ready? Get those. Yeah, it does. That's how I used to do that. Remember, you have that smell out there? Smells awesome, man. Was it sausage dog?
Yep, sausage dog.
to back out. Hey, Robert.
Hey, man. Thanks for coming in, man.
I hear you. Those gliders. How much?
$100.
I know. Have a good one, man. We got to run back to town. Hey, I'll say goodbye.
I thank everybody for tuning in. Hope you had fun. I didn't talk much to vendors and all that. I was just trying to keep the traffic flowing so I didn't block nothing. I'll be coming back doing more videos like this. Like I said, I taped this, uploaded, so we didn't have all the jitteriness in it, but the connections out here are kind of weird. But I thank you for tuning in. Share it with your family and friends. Remember to like, subscribe, and follow the Bandana Day Show everywhere. Bye-bye.